don't touch anything here unless you know exactly what you're doing. As always, use this information at your own risk. This stuff is dangerous and messy, and a lot can go wrong. Started to spray it on before I thought, well, I should show you guys a video. Some stainless steel cleaner and polish. This one's a Zep stainless steel. I just wanted to show what a difference some polish makes. It was looking pretty shabby, especially on this end, this side. And this is an often place that people miss, is around the inside of the ring there. So the stainless steel cleaner and polish. I let that sit on there for a minute. Ah, look, this down in there too. It's supposed to be professionally clean, but missing them details. So I'll let that sit for about 5-10 minutes and then we'll wipe it all down. Well, it says for just a minute. So wipe with a clean damp cloth. There we go. It's a nice clean one. And I'll save those gnarly spots, I guess, for kind of the last. Sometimes you have to re-grain these with the green scrubber pad. I've showed that quite a bit in other videos. This one's got some funky stuff on it. I don't know. This one might be a little bit more involved. I guess at least you get to see kind of this side. So I'm gonna need to bust out the green scrubber pad, really. But already you can see the difference that the polish makes, just as far as a nice shine to the sink rather than a dull deal that it was before. Obviously this one I'm gonna need to work at a little bit more to make it satisfactory and detailed out, but still gives you the idea of the before and after on the polish. It's definitely just a nicer, brighter deal there. And around inside here, as I was saying, again, I might need the green scrubber for that. It looks like I'm going to. I made it much better. But that's a place people miss a lot. This place, even professionally clean, you wouldn't believe it. Alright, that's the difference of the stainless polish. Again, I can detail those out a bit more. That's the story. Thanks for watching Kung Fu Maintenance. That's the Zep stainless steel cleaner and polish. I don't work for Zep or anything, just it's the product I had at hand. You know, just kind of really not so much showing that particular product, but I guess, well, I am showing that product right here, but I don't work for them. And just showing the difference that a polish makes when you're detailing the unit. Thanks for watching.
She stands against the forces of darkness. She does not give up, though her heart is aching. Her prayers are delivered up as incense, her tears as ointment for the king. Her heart's desires for her children to know death defeated the Christ our King, who defeated the grave and came to save. Such an one I do count it an honor to call you Mother. Just rest on that rock that can never be moved. Jesus is with you till the end. The gates of hell will not prevail against you. You have